Yes, I am backstage hoping to get a word with The Rock before he leaves the building after a moment that has social media. Excuse me, Rock. I have to ask the question on everybody's mind. What exactly did you say to Cody Rhodes out there?
Go ask Cody Rhodes.
It's not something that I'd rather repeat. However, I can tell you, it was a promise that he can't keep.
Bruce.
Hello, man.
Hey, something don't feel right tonight, man. Cody and I, we got your back. Get that W.
Gates.
Shinsuke Nakamura. Jey Uso, one-on-one. Well, we've got company. Jimmy Uso and Solo Sikoa as well. And Cody Rhodes, Seth Rollins. Cody takes the fight to Jimmy. And now McIntyre. Future shock. Cameras now have once again caught up to Cody Rhodes and Jimmy Uso. Now Solo Sikoa going after Cody. From behind, The Rock.
Rock's got your attention now, doesn't he? To all you Cody crybabies, to him, to Mama Rose, and to everybody, it didn't have to be like this.
The Rock's not your hero.
Look at you now.
Look at your hero.
Here comes your next.
Now, Mama Rose, The Rock has got a special gift for you. The Rock is a man of his word. He said he's gonna put your son's blood on this belt. The Rock is gonna learn you about hard times for life. The Rock and Cody Rhodes, hard times. Cause this is what happens when you with the final boss.
Look at your son, Mama Rose.
What, just because the show's over, that doesn't mean that they're stopped?
I'll see you at WrestleMania.